Okay, so now I'm recording this, so let's see what happens.